it's a school bus. Look at this. An American school bus dropping kids off at the border, and they are walking across. Kids living in Mexico and going to school in America. I'm willing to bet, don't want to make an assumption, but if they're living in Mexico, I'm willing to bet their parents are not paying American taxes. Two school buses from Pima County Schools. We already knew that. Well, that was the first bus. There's the second bus. Look at that. The port of entry. That's the port of entry at Lukeville. All these kids just got off two Pima County school buses. And they're walking across the border to Mexico.